think that Elvis the person was born there, and Elvis the musician was born here inside this church building. Yep.